Rigby's Daily Vlogs.
With a little breeze kicking in, hopefully this wind muff will do the trick. But there's this nice political mural right here on the corner of Haight and Pierce that we're going to check out today. So let's get this started.
We interrupt our program to bring you this important message.
Welcome everyone, it's my daily vlog channel, Eric B's Daily Vlogs. Mural Week is continuing. This time we're in the Beauce area. Hayes Valley's not that far, the Beauce Circle's not that far either. But the mural that I'm going to talk about actually starts right here. And it goes all the way around the corner where they got the bigger piece up in the building right there. I'm going to talk about the history of the mural and political it is. So let's go check this out. Let's go. Again, the mural starts on the Pierce side of this building right here, but the mural itself, or the big part of the mural, is going to be around the corner on the Haight Street side. So we're going to go across the street to that restaurant right over there with a big flashing open sign, and we're going to check out the mural that's on this building. The mural of Professor Wangari Maathai. This mural was, I guess you can say, painted or drawn by Kate Decicco and Delvin Kenobe. Back in her death in 2011, Wangari Maathai was renowned Kenyan social, environmental, political activist. First African American woman to win the Nobel laureate, and did her education here at the United States Mount Saint Scholastic in the University of Pittsburgh, as well over Nairobi in Kenya. But this nice mural is a tribute to Professor Wangari Maathai. Coming over here on this side of the street, you can see the artwork that was put into this mural. You got some guys who are spray painting, who are, this guy looks like he's overseeing what everyone else is doing. You got a little girl right there on a scooter. You got a little boy playing basketball. And then, you know, people enjoying their time, someone playing the piano. Someone, believe the jersey says something, playoffs on a bike. And another person on a bike right there. Looks like a group of bikers over here, and a guy with a guitar. And then as we look up, pretty cool mural. Look at that guy right there holding the street sheet. And then the professor herself, Wangari Maathai, sitting right there. This is a cool mural just because of the political background it has and the dedication to her. And the dedication the two artists put into this mural is also pretty cool. I mean, like I said, look at the details involved. It's telling a story, and the story is well written. Again, it starts and it goes all the way up, and her picture and that smile tells you the type of person she is. Moving back over across the street, you can see the size and how big it pretty is. And it's probably a two-story apartment that it's on right there. And then just seeing the size of the mural and the fact that it's dedicated to her is pretty cool. It's pretty deep as well. Wangari Maathai, Professor Wangari Maathai. If I'm saying her name wrong, I totally apologize. But man, this is a nice dedication to the professor who believed in a struggle. Again, more of the detail work that was put in here. It's definitely what San Francisco is about. Then again, the people up there. Details, I mean, look at the details. These are actual people that these two artists decided to put up on the wall. And I'm sure these are actual people as well. I got one picture of that lady right there by the window. It looks like it's just a portrait of someone, so probably someone special, but man, just the way the mural is, how it tells a story. I like it. 2011, she died of cancer, so just seeing her happy face right there, having to go through cancer, puts a smile on my face. I hope you guys come out and check this place, this mural out. It's a little touchy right now, but check out this mural. We're on the corner of that's H Street and that's Pierce Street right there, and she's sitting right here on this apartment building. Pretty cool. Pretty inspiring and pretty touching as well, but it's pretty cool. Alright guys, a little shorter vlog than it was yesterday. I just wanted to come out here and just touch on the Professor Wangarĩ Maathai. If you guys want to read more about her stuff, do a Google search. She was a Greenbelt activist. So she did a lot of political stuff for Kenya and brought a lot of her stuff and her beliefs over here in the United States. So it's pretty cool. Got a plane flying over me. I got the wind blowing. Got a bus behind me. So there's definitely a lot of street noise here. But vlog mural week, I keep saying vlog week, mural week will definitely continue. A couple of other places that I definitely want to hit this week. I will go head back to Chinatown to check out some of the alley art that they have over there. I just got to find out where it is because I don't know where it is. I don't know where it is. I don't know where any of the alley murals are, so I'm definitely gonna have to find it out and check it out. But this mural right here of Professor Wangarĩ Maathai, gotta say her name several times to get it in my head. It's a pretty cool mural for her, dedicated to her. So definitely check this place out. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. If you're new here, click the subscribe button. Also, take it a step further, click that notification button to find out future vlogs, update on vlogs that I'm going to be having, or if not, come check out my channel every day for a vlog every day. Thumbs up, like, comment, and subscribe here from the mural of Professor Wangarĩ Maathai. Thanks for watching, guys. Vlog's ended. Go in peace. You're an inspiration to all mankind. This mural should be up here forever.
I made this.